I'm going to first ask who is there? Adira. Okay, Adira, shall we start? Yes, Adira?
Yes.
So,
yes.
Adira, wait. Adira, today we are going to revise our sense organs. Okay, so see, I have a flower, rose flower. I want to smell the flower. So which organ I will use? I will use nose or I will use tongue to smell the flower. I want to smell the flower because rose has a beautiful fragrance.
Nose. Okay.
Nose. Yes, let's see. Wow. Nose is correct, Adira. Thank you. Thank you. Now let's see who is next. Just a minute. Okay. Okay. Your second will be for. Okay. Second will be to Mihan. Okay, Mihan. Are you ready, Mihan? Yes, Mihan. Mihan. Yesterday I saw this beautiful rainbow on the sky, but which organ helps me to see this rainbow? Is it ear or is it eye? Which organ helps me to see this? Which organ? Eyes or ears? I want to see this rainbow.
Eyes.
Okay, let's check. Wow, it's correct. It's eyes. Thank you, Mian. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Now, I will go to Avantika. Avantika, are you ready?
बोले थे प्लीज मेरा आप मेरे फ्रेंड बनोगे बनोगे या नहीं उनके
Avantika, for you, I'm showing the next, okay? Avantika, there is a bell. Yesterday, I went to a temple and I saw this bell was ringing that time. Can you tell me which organ helps me to hear the bell? Is it nose or is it ear?
Ears.
Sure? Confident? Lock kiya jaye? Let's see the result. Wow, it's correct. Thank you, Avantika. Thanks a lot. I thought it was nose, but you said it's ears. So ears is correct. Thank you. You helped me a lot. Thanks a lot, beta. Okay. Now I will go to Durva. Durva, are you ready?
Durva.
For you, slide is coming. Durva, I want to eat this dairy milk. Okay. I like this dairy milk. It's very yummy. But which organ will help me to taste this dairy milk? I want to taste the chocolate. My skin or my tongue? Which one will help me to taste the dairy milk? Durva, I want to eat. Durva, listen to me. I want to eat this chocolate. I want to taste this chocolate. So which organ will help me? My skin or my tongue will help me to taste the dairy milk? Tongue? Sure? Let's check. Wow! It's correct, Durva. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, Durva. Very good. Now we will go to Madhav. Madhav, are you ready? Where is Madhav? Madhav left. I think Madhav left. Okay, then we'll go to Myra. Myra, are you ready?
Yes.
So your one is coming. Myra, I want to touch these ice cubes and I want to feel how it is cold, how much cold. So which organ will help me? Is it my ear or is it my skin? These are ice cubes, Myra. I want to touch and I have to feel that how much cold.
Which one you use to touch? This one. Tell, what is this?
This ear or this skin will help me. Which one? I want to feel, touch and feel.
Skin
will help you. Yes, skin will help you. Let's see. Chalo, checking, okay? Wow, it's correct, Myra. Myra, it's correct. The skin will help me to feel and say it's very cold. Yes, Myra. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Now, let's see who is there. Madhav, are you ready?
Yes.
Madhav, your thing. See, these are the incense sticks, agarbatti. I want to take the fragments of these incense sticks. I want to smell it. So which organ I will use? I will use my ear to smell it or I will use my nose to smell it? Nose, sure, confident, lock kiya jaye. Let's see. Wow, it's correct, Madhav. It's correct. Thank you. Thanks a lot. See, the tick is here beside nose. So this answer is correct. Thanks a lot, Madhav. Thanks a lot. Now I will go to Shayana. Shayana, are you ready, beta?
Yeah.
Let's see, Shana, for you, what is coming? Look at that boy. He is tasting the lemon and it's very sour. So he is tasting the lemon. But which organ he is using to taste the lemon? Is it his skin or his tongue?
Tongue.
Yes. He is tasting the lemon with the tongue. Yes. So shall I lick it on this tongue? Shall I?
Because daddy ne mujhe khana diya tha, usme aise
taste kiya.
But yes. Maine finished, fir main aise kar li.
Very good. So, shall I check tongue or skin? Yes, shall I?
Yeah.
Chalo, let's 1, 2, 3. Wow, it's correct. It's correct. This tongue. We are using tongue to taste the food, yes? We are using tongue to taste the food, yes? Yes, it's tongue. Very good. Very good, Shaina. Very good. Now, I will go to Ved. Ved, are you ready, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
So now, Ved, for you, look at this girl. She is listening to music, yes? So which organ she is using? Is she using her tongue or she using her ear?
How much do you listen to music?
Yes.
Which organ she is using? Tongue or ear?
Which organ?
Tongue or ear?
Yes.
Yes, sure. Confident?
Yes.
Lock kiya jaye?
I think lock.
Lock kiya jaye?
Lock.
Okay, let's try. 1, 2, 3. Are you bilkul sahi jawab? See, it's ears. Yes, let's. We are using ears to listen the music. Yes, we never ever use tongue to listen the music. Yes, so it's ears. Yes, very good way. So you all gave me good, correct answer. But I have lots of me. I have another 2-3 slides. Okay, I'm going to show you. I am going to show you all. Let's see. We all will try to give the answer of this 3. Okay. Another 3 slide I have. Ready? Shall we start?
Yes.
Madhav.
Okay. Ready? The next slide is. Next slide is, see, it's a perfume. It's mama's perfume. We want to smell this perfume. We will use which organ? Nose or ear? Nose. Ready? We'll check. 1, 2, 3. What is it? Oh, nose is correct. Nose is correct. We never ever use our ear to the perfume. Yes. Now the next. Next, what is there? See the tree. I want to see the tree. I want to see the tree. Which organ I will use? Eyes or tongue?
Eyes.
Which organ I will see? I want to see. I want to see. Which organ I will use?
Eyes.
Is it eyes? Shall we check? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Ah, it's correct, correct, correct. Eyes is correct. Eyes is correct. Yes, yes. We cannot see with our tongue, but we can see with our eyes. Yes. Correct. Now the last. Now the last. Yes. What is there? Soon, see the teddy bear. And my mama told me, listen, listen, listen. My mama told me the teddy bear is very soft, very, very soft. So I want to feel it. I want to touch and feel it. So which organ I will use, skin or nose?
Skin.
Now check. 1, 2, 3. Yes, it's skin. Yes. So I have to use my skin. Okay. So you all have seen all the pictures.